Hey everybody, Navy.5184 here. I'm going to chronicle my Sunday here in Charlotte at Clash of the Champions. I'll be showing you various events we got going on right now. We're just sitting out waiting for wrestlers and staff to arrive. This should be a very exciting day. I have been to live shows before, never to a pay-per-view, so this should be one for the ages. It is almost 5:30. The door is about to open. Waiting in a long freaking line. What else would you expect, though, right? I am filming this unzoomed. This is how close we are to the ring and to the walkway where the wrestlers will come down. And if I look across, I think that, right there is where the commentators are going to be. To say I'm stoked is beyond exaggeration. I shouldn't say exaggeration. I don't think I can properly do justice. Parties, get ready to start! So the actual show is about to begin. We just got done with the pre-show. Pre-show was the Cruiserweight Championship and the U.S. Championship, both retained. And very entertaining matches, I must say. So looking forward to the actual show, getting ready to start in roughly 4 minutes. taken off the brace. Hold on. Come on. The man versus the boss. Let's get it on.
Oh! the WWE Universe. Here on this great day, the eve of the King of the Ring final, to give my royal declaration of who I think shall win it, is a King. Look out. Your Highness, can I ask a favor? Can you knight me? So I think it'd be crazy if we were over in the club, girls come up to me and be like, hey, what's your name? I'm like, girl, you might as well call me the Dark Knight because I'm Sir Angelo Dawkins. You didn't say that. Tell me you didn't just say that. First man, look, you talk like you're in the steep place. Now you talk like you're knight. Look, you and you.
right. Well, Clash of Champions is over. It was heck of an event. My next mission is to watch it back on WWE Network and see how often I get seen. As you probably saw in some earlier videos, you know, being right there pretty much on the corner. So, like, when the wrestlers come down the aisle right to the left, I was right on that corner. I'm sure there'll probably be some shots where I'm probably blocked by a person in front of me, but had two matches that literally were within arm's reach of me, so that was awesome. The Becky-Sasha match and the Roman Reigns and Erick Rowan match, so that was a lot of fun. So hope you guys enjoyed my journey. I will catch y'all down the road.